Do you know me?
I say it's Jim Henson.
Jim Henson.
Jim Henson.
And Mr. Jim Henson.
Mr. Jim Henson.
Jim Henson.
I created the Muppet.
On the other side, rainbows are visions, but only illusions. And rainbows have nothing to hide. So we've been told, and some choose to believe it. I know they're wrong, wait and see. Someday we'll find it, the rainbow connection, the lovers, the dreamers, and me.
Thank you, Scooter. I'm almost ready.
Say, you're going to feel right at home around here.
She always fill up the balloons with words, and if they pop, they go,
gosh darn it.
Sir, I think there's something you should know.
Yes?
These monsters aren't ours.
I know. They're mine.
I am your host.
I am your guest.
Gotcha.
Someday we'll find it, the rainbow connection, the lovers, the dreamers, and me. All of us under its spell, we know that it's probably
holding, keep believing, keep pretending, we've done just what we set out to do.
The voice of Kermit the Frog, silenced by the death of puppeteer Jim Henson.
You know, Mr. Henson was a very good, talented teacher. He will never be dead in my heart.
While falling asleep that night, our 5-year-old daughter Blair said, "It's a good thing there are people who can do Jim Henson's job. He'll be with us every time we watch the Muppets. He'll be able to see them from heaven."
Seeing you soon with more Muppet stuff, because that's the way the boss would want it.